company where they had 480 bucking horses. They were 5 years old. Every horse has its own personality. As I say, we love our horses. Look at them. And they all got an attitude. They're untouched, unbroken. They live every day of life out in the open field. We bring them in 2 times a month. They buck for 8 seconds. If they don't have the heart to buck, they would not be in the bucking string.
Oh!
build the cowboy program. Get it set, radio. Where are we going, Jen? We put a flank strap around. What it is, when you go home in the morning, you shower, take a towel and wrap it up. We put a flank strap, a big piece of sheepskin, right around the neck of my belt. We don't want it too tight. We want the horse to be athletic and move. But we want it to tickle the inside of the flanks, and that's what keeps that horse mind on bucking up. He tries to kick the flank off. Our pickup man. And 8 seconds, their job is to get that flank off so the horse thinks he's kicking it off. These are horses in their natural state. Otherwise, they will run, they will flip over and roll over. We want their mind on that big piece of sheepskin. So we're putting it back on there again right now, being set and ready to go. Making sure everything is right.
Imagine a couple of coming. Black
Top
Outlaws, this is your
cowboy. He is a rookie, his first summer. This kid is ramped tough. Watch him get set. Watch his resistor have on. Shake his jeans down. Go, Randy! Oh, come on, son! Oh, that horse can move. He's a rookie.
He's been getting ready to go. Out on a horse they call Blackjack. Backyard well drilling. Your cowboy.
Oh, look at this, William Stutzman. This cowboy is a rookie. He went to the PB Mark School. Get some of that little boy!
Oh,
you know what? Nikki, Rosie's Garden, Ranchia Country. This is your cowboy.
Head to head. Here she comes. Come on.
Green tractor shoot. Look at him. Leave on.
make it your early right. Watch this cow. This bull has been restrained down to 180 twice since 2022.